Yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. What's up, what's up? Good morning, boys. How you doing? What's up, Lucheski? Jax, where can we find Jax? There he
Let
is.
me at him.
What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream, guys. How are you doing? Grim Himblem, thank you for sub. Hey, balls from Australia. Australia, isn't it like 8 in the morning for you guys? What the hell are you doing waking up 8 in the morning for? Golden Scion. How did the Riot meeting go? It went great. It went great. Yeah. Guys. Have you heard about the hit game League of Legends? It's completely for free. You can download it right now. It costs nothing, and it's super fun to play. Renekton.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I hate this waiting.
Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Yo, I lost against your APRL, you shithead. This guy went up against my APRL. Unfortunate for him. Of course he will lose then. I never lose on that champ. E-start.
I do
what?
Not bleed.
I mean, it's up again. I thought that had longer cooldown. Classic, classic. Oh my god, almost, almost. What if I freeze here? Try to do that?
No cowards. What toll have I paid?
Yeah, freezes never last, I feel like. But it was nice to get level 5 with only one death.
A trap for vermin. The quiet eats at me.
Oh my god, if I had a ward, he would have died. Beautiful.
Where do I feel?
Not dead as fuck. take it. One for one. Not bad.
Boom.
Renekton is there. Renekton is there. He's dead. Solo Bolo! Yeah, if you hear the sound of the, you should never go for the plating. This guy really thought he could get the plating and get away with it. Easy Solo Bolo. Clean.
Forget the faces of the slain.
Ah, this game is free. He has ulti, so I don't think I should mess with him. He definitely beats me. I'll take one wave then recall. Every time before you recall, you need to proxy. That way you don't lose a CS. Now I can recall and not lose a CS. Oh shit. I wasn't paying attention. I was busy talking.
I'll drink from your skull.
TTS bugging again. I think the way to fix it. Oh, are you? Maybe I forgot to give you the permission.
Hi, Borsy.
There we go. Yeah, I don't know why it bugs every.
Hey, cutie. When is the 196 centimeters Cyan main challenger going to appear on the stream?
Worf. Yeah, Renekton is annoying. He can just like kinda kill me whenever he wants to. I don't have a lot of counterplay this early into the game, because he's an early game champion. This guy's not gonna TP. This should be a really good trade. Maybe. Ah! I'll take the one for one.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Need a slaughter.
Also, do you think is the best League streamer other than yourself? Kaedral. Kaedral is not even close. I mean, I'm not close to him. Like, I wouldn't even rate myself like top 5. But Kaedral is just on another level in my opinion. Hello, boss. Hey, boss! Can I have a please of please?
Slay the strong. Weak.
Enemy killing spree.
I think she's tilted. She's a little bit tilted. My bad. Can I move? Can I move, please?
Hi boss, is Hullbreaker a good second item after Heartsteel? Play Mecha Cyan.
Hullbreaker is not bad. I mean, that's if you're playing Tank Cyan, I guess. I can go Hullbreaker on Azan too. Yeah, why am I not doing that anymore? I always go into the full damage collector build, because they buff collector. But Hullbreaker is nasty on Azan. I'm just gonna keep pushing.
Shut down.
I beat this guy. Please. Is it?
Hey boss, have you seen the new champ and will you play it?
Bro. Oh, back to top lane then. Back to farming. I haven't seen the new champion now.
Hey boss, just saying hi and hope you're doing great.
Our drug will
arrive meeting this morning. It was good. We talked about what has happened and what the future plans look like. And let me just tell you guys, League of Legends, free to play, super fun video game. If you haven't downloaded it already, guys, make sure to check it out. It's completely for free.
Shut down.
No, but for real though, they talked a little bit. I don't know if I should say this, but what they said is that my account is in danger. My account is in danger zone. So, no ins. I am on the edge to getting permabanned. So I need to play like a lot of games where I don't int. To cool off the account a bit, if that makes sense. And I need to not get too many reports each game.
Slay the strong. Trample the weak.
And they said, for example, if you run, if you run between the towers, that's not good. Guess they were referring to proxying or something. I don't know. I was like, I'm telling you, it's a strategy. I promise it's a strategy. They were like, no, bro. It was actually a pretty good meeting. Like, it's nothing. Oh my god, I'm choking.
Only cowards fear.
All I have to do in the, like, it's pretty simple, like, account is in danger, I just have to shield for a few games, pretty much. Just not die too much, like, set the bar at like 15 deaths or something. I'll never go over 15 deaths, and I should be fine. Man, this is ridiculous. my god. Oh my god, oh my god. I can't choose when I die. Why do people have this conception I can choose when I die? You think I want to die?
Break their will and their bones. No cowards.
Okay, what if I choose to die now? I want to die right now. Boom. Oh, wait. There's no enemies to kill me. Yo, dipshit. The enemies choose when I die, not me. Like, man.
Always marching.
I'm gonna keep pushing. I need to get, like, I'm too behind now. I'm getting camped all game. I need to get fed. Hey man, I can't! This is ridiculous! What is this, man? I can't move! Get off my ass! Please! You guys know what this Nico's name is if you translate it? If you translate this Nico's name, it's gray screen. Grå skärm. I need 16, I'm hella weak. I can't 1v1 this guy. He's huge. Oh shit, I shot myself. Okay, we got him. It's 16 now. Yo, kill this guy. Oh shit. Ulting 5. 4. 3. Okay, big. I guess we're gonna recall. I'm 16 now, finally.
Death had its chance.
Hobson.
Don't.
Coming.
Hey Baus, what would you do if I reworked Cyan and change every ability?
Does AP guys did a lot of damage to this? I think so, no? Gwyn's and Sidon, yeah. Thank God. This guy needs to. Kejana needs to die. She needs to die.
Break their will and their bones.
I didn't even get it right. That's not even.
Another trinket to be shattered. Winning is like breathing.
An ally has been slain.
Will drown out their screams.
What? Oh, no way! No way! Look out for yourself.
Hi, this is the Riot employee that unbanned your account. Don't forget to send the 0.10 Bitcoin or we will permaban you again.
We have a static shiver, look at this. Oh, 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 oh. Boom, wave bomb. Why die? You can choose when to die. GG, just fucking get me out. Just get me out, it's lost. It's lost. Like, where's the team? Where are you guys? This is ridiculous. How do we let them live here?
Double kill. An enemy.
They all died. Give Baron. We still have a chance, but give Baron.
Forget the faces of the slain.
I have BT. AD. Let's fight. I have no gap closer in passive. We got the Renekton. I don't think they can end. They have no ultis. Gasol didn't ult at me, so he'll.
$250k Titanic meet and greet.
This hunger, it gnaws.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
What's the plan?
I hate this waiting.
I don't wanna go first then. Yo, if I'm such a fucking inter, someone else goes first. Go ahead then, I'll wait. Go guys. Since I'm dying too much. That's just a kill? Go more! We go! Fuck! How did you all die? I didn't crit! Are you serious? What are the chances? I have 60% crit chance and I didn't crit. What are the chances? How did we lose this? Kaisa went on the gin isolated and lost. What?
This comes only in the moment.
Should I look to 1v1 him?
What am I?
Hell nah. There is gonna go Baron. It's not spawned yet, so I guess we're good. Wait for mid prio. Oh shit, this is so awkward. I don't know if I'm trolling or if I'm saving the game here. I'm pretty sure I'm saving the game. Because we all die, so I push mid so we don't lose the game at least. Renekton died, they're gonna go for Baron. What if I go forward? What if I push forward here? They're doing incredibly work, my Evelynn and Kaisa. Fucking hell, I don't stand a chance. Now they might go Baron, I don't even get an inhibitor. Oh, he's looking, he's looking. This is just ridiculous. This is just ridiculous, no? This is, dude, 19 deaths. Can we end the game already before I get fucking tagged by the system? This is just not good. I'm scared. It's fine, just back off. kill the Rek'Sai. Good. He messed up. Go, go, go! Jesus, the shield! 1300 health shield. What the hell? I mean, like, I know I have 20 deaths, but it's a 47 minute game. It's a 40. What is this game, by the way? ¥20,000 health elder. Gets one shot in. Nice.
System is flawed. They could just focus you and get you banned. 15 deaths was a suggestion, right, Riot?
I'm Anna Famast. It's fucking annoying. I can't one shot the Kassadin. We're just gonna run it down mid lane. That's our game plan. We're gonna run it down. That's what we wanna do. Guys, like, I don't want to be that person, but I don't know if I can defend versus these guys. Oh, too tanky. Are we winning? Are we winning? I'm coming! I'm coming! Stop the Kassadin! We can end the game! We can end the game! I have found special! Boom! Just end! End. Big! GG! Let's go! The battle special to win the game! Clean! Clean! Nico with the least amount of damage. I would be embarrassed personally.
War's special makes up for the 20 deaths, Riot.
Bro, 20 deaths, it was a long game, okay? It was a long game. If you think about it, I didn't even die that much per minute. My death per minute wasn't even that bad. So what's up, guys? How are you doing today? Nice to have you here. What's up, Atramentum? I'm back.
It seems stupid that Riot would look at deaths to check for inting instead of gold diff.
I Kayali thing for some.
Mashallah, brother, 1 year.
Saud Ali Al Mutariri, thank you for sub. Thank you, man. Show us your spicy picks. I don't know, man. So what Riot said is that my account was under superstition, or like the account was under fire. And any bad game, I should really look to play more safe, is what they said. I should really look to play more safe. So I don't know if I want to bring out any spicy picks. That doesn't... Should be all right. Deaths doesn't matter. Wins does. Yeah. Yeah. No, I should be fine. Shouldn't be a problem. You are not 196 centimeters. I saw you in Jakobsberg. You're like 160 centimeters. I'm not 160. What do you mean you saw me? Kaiko, I don't know how to give you the link. Like, I don't know where I find that. I can add you as like a moderator. I don't know if that works.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Dude, this guy sniped me yesterday as well. He said in the Champions League that he had 6 clients all trying to snipe me. Is that normal behavior?
Minions have spawned.
Pain, no feeling.
So last game we had the Fresh, who kept talking about Forsen, obviously a stream sniper. This game we have this guy admitting his stream sniping. I'm supposed to take these games seriously? Hi Bows, I'm your fan, yeah.
Break their will and their bones.
I just need to get out of this elo. Because I got banned, I am now decayed, so I am like a little bit lower elo. But I'm going for Challenger. Then I'll get out of viewer games.
Our drums will drown out their screams. purpose will be met with death. Even the ground trembles.
Gnar matchup. I feel like Gnar matchup is so dependent on the player, if it's hard or not. Like, usually I always win this. Bro, there's no way Buzz is 196 centimeters. Why would I lie about that?
Hextech Cyan looks straight out of Roblox.
It's a little bit of goofy skin. But it's like legendary skin, because you can't just buy it for RP. You need to get it somehow. It's like the only reason I use it is because of the rarity of the skin. Gotta be kidding me! They both live. Both live. The wave is just horrible. I should have TP'd, but now it's too late. Ah, shit. Oof. Close. Can't pressure this guy at all.
An ally has been slain.
Slay the strong. Trample the weak. Stronger
diving your ass. Nay, the mist. Ah. Oh, man. What the fuck? I think I'm doing good. I only have 2 deaths. And I have 10 CS per minute. But I can't get playdings. I haven't gotten any playdings yet. It's fucking annoying. I think I'm gonna get it now, though. Because he doesn't have TP, right? Bowsen's Law. If you proxy, you're gonna get playdings. Bowsen's Law. Proxying will always give you playdings. Boom! And another one. Boom! And all of a sudden, I'm not 0-2, I'm 2-2. Very good.
Blood is the wine of victory.
Okay. Should I go Eclipse this game, maybe? I'm gonna go Eclipse this game. Switch up the build a bit, go into a more tankier route with Hullbreaker. Dead.
Die.
Oh my god. What the hell? Are you a good cook? No, I'm terrible at making food. Just terrible. I can't react to that, he jumps so fast. Hella hard to react to. Oi, oi. Aye, where did your blue buff go? Where did the blue buff go, Nocturne? The quiet. See, I still have the blue buff. If you kill a person with blue buff in your passive, you don't get the buff. But if you kill the actual blue buff in your passive, then you get the buff.
Slay the strong. Trample the weak.
Why? Oh. Drake is free. I'm gonna go bot wave. I don't wanna fight without my ulti, so I'm gonna wait till I get my ulti and then we're gonna fight. It might seem int, but I'm not fighting without ulti. It's unplayable. Or we just keep pushing. That's also an angle.
Balls.
What toll have
Lull. Got stopped. I'm coming with a flank. Next time is Hullbreaker. That's the build. You'll steal it. Riot Ye! Riot Ye! You didn't even see what happened. It was literally dark. You didn't even know what happened. Maybe Mauka did everything and you guys are just clueless. With the Baron Nashor?
Noxus suffers no cowards.
Hi. Oh, get me out! I'm stuck! Oh, help me out, I'm stuck! Maokai! Need 300 gold. I sell cold, I need like 100 gold.
Is that all? An enemy.
Boars, I love you when more at Irelia.
I thought you were done with me. You come back. Okay, got Hullbreaker now. Crazy by the enemy team. They are all gonna die. Yeah. Idiots. Roar. Here, something that the League community needs to know. Two waves pushing in, always go for side. Bot and top inhibitor are 10 times more useful than mid. Never ever go for mid. Bot and top are just better. I don't think I can take it though. I can chill with the wave. Cause this cannon hits like a truck. with Hullbreaker and Baron. Do I die for it? Yeah, honestly. That's gotta be worth it. I have TP for Drake.
Hello baboons. I hope you're doing well in your everyday life and that you touch a bit of grass. Much love.
See you, bl. Thank you for sub. I can TP.
Death had its chance.
I think Drake is just gone, so I should just go top lane. I think we already got it. Why is side inhibitor better than mid inhibitor? Because mid lane, mid lane is where everything happens.
These wounds bring no pain.
I can explain after the game. It's hard to explain in words.
I don't know where to go.
Unlucky. I hate a Duskblade. Are you really 196 centimeters? You look taller in real life when I met you. Then again, I was on my knees. Go for mid. On next wave, I will take tower. Look how tanky I am. Get 'em, boys! Get 'em! Ahri? Ahri, how did you mess that up?
An enemy has been slain.
we go, or should I recall? Bolt and mid inhibitor respawns now. We're making no progress.
What am I? Our drums will drown out their screams.
This Gnar is so tanky. What the fuck, how do they not have a single tower? Yeah, we're down in kills, but we're up. We haven't lost a single tower. That is how you play the game. This is not how you... Okay. Let's end the game.
I hate this waiting.
Look, it looks like the plant is up with the circle, but it isn't.
Hi, boss. I love you. Him from Argentina, you are genius.
You are a genius. Thank you, man. Thank you. How to win a game losing no towers. There it is, boys. There it is. Qualified for promotion series. Exciting, exciting. Very high stake games now. I need 3 wins out of 5 games. Exciting, exciting. Two out of three? No, I need 3. Two out of three. Wait, you used to play 5, I think. Can you please explain why you would recommend side inhib over midline inhibitor? Oh, right, right. So, in League of Legends, when you go for inhibitors, you need to always prioritize side inhibitors over mid lane inhibitors. Why is that? Why is that? Well, it's very simple. Here is the map. Here's mid. And then here's top and bot. The ADC, sup, jungler and mid laner in the mid and late game are all gonna be in base, And they're gonna walk through mid
Hello,
when they come
balls.
Out of base.
This song was great lol.
A thing with League of Legends is that champions are way stronger than minions. Champions are a lot stronger than minions. So they will go mid lane and one-shot the wave. If it's a super minion, they will one-shot the super minion. So the super minion will never make it. It's just gonna die all the time in the mid lane. They have no chance. Because they're up versus four champions. Whilst in the side lane. Now we take a look at the side lane. What happens in the side lane where you don't pay attention is while people are fighting mid lane and warding and, you know, poking people, there's a war. There's a war going on in the side lanes, either top or bot. Both happens. Where there's seven minions versus seven minions. And they're fighting to death. They're fighting like never before. And it's close. It's close. If you get a side inhibitor, you can win the war for your minions. Your minions will then win the war. And that will force an enemy champion to have to deal with it. Because the minion wave will push in. And then once the minion wave is in their nexus, when it's in their base, because they win the war, then an enemy champion have to deal with it, and they have to go and kill the minions. Whereas in the mid lane, these minions will die no matter what. They're just doomed to failure. Does that make sense? Why do you talk so much if you're only masters? Oh. Well, that's the thing. I amn't. Soon, hopefully, if I can win my promos. Sho'gath. It's probably Varus top lane, right? Bro, this champion is busted. Varus. What do I play versus it? I don't know if Sand is a good pick here with so much AD.
New Sion Shiv Tekwen.
And Ivar, thank you for sub.
A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has reconnected.
Do you ever play with Druid anymore? No.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Forget the faces of the slain.
To a dub if you like Jack's mains.
What is the champion?
I'll grind you to dust.
First blood. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Nice. Bro, what is Talon doing there, man? Like, seriously, what is Talon doing over there? That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous.
Blood is the
an ally has been slain. Victory. An enemy has been slain.
A trap.
Quiet. Up you go.
An enemy has been slain.
Another trinket to be shattered. I will ruin you.
Nice plating. Does this guy doesn't have TP or?
An ally has been slain.
Only cowards fear death.
Aye, now it's annoying for you guys. Now you really gotta kill me. Aye. Aye. And I get the plating, and I get the aye. It's amazing. Big. That was huge for me. Look at this CS lead I have now. And, but that's the thing with the Bowser's Law, is you don't only get a CS lead, you get tempo advantage. So now this guy needs to recall. And then I can push away for free. And be in the same position that I was just a minute ago. So it's like a bulletproof strat in a way. They can stop you, but they can never kill you. No, they can kill you, but they can never stop you. Killing screen. Does he have flash?
Like shut down.
Did Papa dying? Obviously you don't wanna die here, but I not looking very good for me. I'm gonna be honest. Shut down. I shouldn't have went for this. This is where I do it too much, right? This is where I step over the line. And go for stuff I shouldn't, I'm not allowed to go for. Lost the plating? What? When?
Noxus suffers no cowards.
Such a brutal death. He's just screaming for his life. He's just screaming for his life, the Shogaf, Jesus. Hella dead there. Up you go.
Hi.
Oh, what? Oh, he's on my team. I thought that was on me. Big solo bolo. Nah, I thought he was on me. Like I thought Carter was an enemy team. What the hell? top lane moment, you have no team. Let's try not to do that again. I mean, that's not really true. Axion ganked me and Rek'Sai ganked me. I've actually gone... You see, this is what happens when I get a lot of health from my team. You see? Isn't this nice? When I get some nice backup from the team. The game is so free then. I don't know why people are insisted on weak siding me. One five. Yeah, but I'm doing good. I'm doing really good. Who's that? Varus. Please. Big. Another solo bolo. Damn, look at me go. And guys, I know it might seem like I'm repeating myself here, but take a look at my score here. I'm 2-5, not very impressive, but I have income like no one else. Like the Shogav just finished his first item. I'm soon have two items. I'm way richer than him. It's not about your KDA. Save these minions. I can get one plating with these two, I think. Oh. No plating for me. Yo, someone should go top lane now. Is that someone me, maybe? Can I stay? Is that troll? I do not need. I can explain. Maybe I should have went for kills in the passive instead of the tower. Camp in my favorite bush in the game. I love this bush. What? I'm CC'd forever. I can't even move. Bowser's Law tells me TP bot tier. Always go for tier 2s rather than team fight in the early mid game. Team fights are irrelevant. Tier 2s is what matters. Because all of these golds are gonna come back to us. If they get a lot of kills, we're gonna get our gold back because of shutdown system. Tower gold never. The tax rate on towers are way lower. I'm dead. Fuck. And there we go. Stop the timer. Stop the clock. 18:08. Three items finished with the boots. That's a world record. Whilst not having a bounty. I guess I go for the last tier 2. Usually Bowser's Law is only applicable to side lane towers. But I'll take the mid tower as well. Doesn't give you as much gold, but it's still gold. Talon is so fed. But seriously. How did Talon get so fed? What the hell? But who fed the Talon? Fucking spell shield, man. Stupid ass spell shield. They're gonna go Baron. Go stop them. Stop them. Cortus! Cortus! Not the time for last hitting! Didn't get the Baron, but we won the fight. The Varus is so busted, man. This champion is so disgusting. I play versus the top lane, you can't win. Can't win.
Will drown out their screams. He's marching.
Cho'Gath is actually keeping up in XP now from this comeback. He's also level 14. That's crazy. I mean, I'm still 4 items at 23, so I got massive, right? I'm just gonna keep pushing. Oh man, what the fuck is this 5-man bot? What the fuck? We're just gonna lose the game. Is that the case?
Break their will and their
hope. Uh-oh. I can't ulti. Yes, rest me. Nah, that's not me. Who got rest? Oh my god, dude. They're gonna get Ocean Soul on the tank Cho'Gath. Is that the case? Or are we gonna try and fight it maybe? Just gone. Just gone like that. Oh.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
But how do we play versus Ocean Soul Shogaf? It's kind of unplayable, no? Ardus needs to farm up bot waves or someone, not me, because I have full build. I'm 16 now. That was GA. Oh man, this Shogaf. God damn it, this game is impossible. I mean, I'll kill the Varus and the Sivir. I'll take care of those two. No problem. Nah. It's doomed. I should have flashed. I'm up. Hold on a second. The Bowser FFS. Let's see what he got. I can't click an ability. Damn, first game of promos, lose. Do I have to bring out my secret weapon? Do I have to bring out my secret weapon? Is that it? Might have to. But you guys are gonna say Stroll. You guys are gonna say Stroll. We'll see. I haven't done the dailies today. I forgot to do the dailies. Yorick. Siri. Yumi. What the hell? Who came first? The Yumi or the Vex? Talia. That didn't help because that's both, so now I still don't know what lane it is in. But I know the exact year. Between 2011 and 2016. Nico. Okay, that guarantees that it's a mid laner at least. Nico was released 2018 and Yumi 2019. I thought Nico was a old champion. Okay, but it's a mid laner.
Let me at him.
Cassiopeia.